or Williamson County, this is Week in Review.
We're at the Williamson County Ag Center stuffing backpacks for the Hurricane Harvey relief. We're sending all this stuff to the Houston Independent School District. We have board members here. We have Franklin Special School District here. We have tons of Williamson County school employees. I'm so grateful for everybody's work, and I'm looking forward to getting this to Houston students so they can get back to school.
To recognize Be Nice Month, they are writing letters of encouragement to our first graders and then challenging our first graders to use words of encouragement to someone else throughout the day.
And when you feel like the day is long, just push through and you will be over before you know it.
We're at the Back School Bash at Grassland Elementary. It's the best thing in the world.
Hoy nosotros estamos haciendo un proyecto de que
nos gustan hacer en nuestro tiempo libre.
Hi, I'm in Principles of Engineering, and we are making towers to learn about structural engineering.
Hi, my name is Emma Homework, and today was Student Council Election Day.
During fifth grade science class, we were using materials to see how matter changes.
We have Fairview Falcons, and it's our homecoming game today. We're tailgating right now, watching the teachers play a volleyball game with the students.
Go Falcons!
I'm Shastika, and I'm in Sunset Elementary, and we made cells.
Today we had an 8th grade author visit with 3 authors.
Basically, they explained what their writing process was like, how they brainstormed, and the plot lines of their books, and we were able to ask them questions about it.
We're sorting clothes for our friends at Warner Elementary, and we're going to give them tomorrow, and then they're going to shop on Friday to get new clothes for them to wear.
In science today, we were reviewing physical and chemical traits by playing I Have, Who Has.
Today we smashed liver and did a science experiment to see how hot, cold, or room temperature affects the enzymes within the liver.
This week is writing week in Williamson County. This week we're writing about whenever Sojourner Truth and Abraham Lincoln met. Our teachers are teaching us how to write a very good prompt.
We're doing the JTG Snack Shack. This program for JTG helps us learn more about how to commit to a business and how to learn more about how a business is performed with a group of others.
We're making marble mazes on the wall, and for energy, we're testing what is the most kinetic and potential energy.
It's homecoming week at
Today in art class, we were art critics, and we went around the room and decided if it was art or not.
This is our What is Art installation.
We're showing the phase of mitosis using clay and string.
We're doing what's called the monologue. The monologue is basically a speech given to the audience by one person.
We are kicking off our next campaign by introducing our new mascot, the Hound Dog. And the kids will get to vote on his or her name this week after we raise the money that we need for our school. Tonight's also our hoedown, so we are excited to have our new school member here with us today.
This was the book fair this week. We had so fun.
I love looking for books.
We're the Jazz Choir, and we're rehearsing for our fall concert that's going to be held on September 28th in the
Today at Edmondson Elementary, we let the butterflies go. Several students caught some with orange slices. We tried to attract them with orange slices because they weren't getting out.
Today the class is working on a tic-tac-toe game while learning the programming for the autonomous vehicles that we'll be doing in the second semester.
Fire department came to our school and they taught us how to stop, drop, and roll. They taught us how the fire truck works.
In first grade, I learned about force and motion.
We made tops with a wheel and a shaft.
Our hands are the force that make our top thing.
It's Heritage Independence Night, and we're at the Indy football game.
It's a tradition every year.
Go Indy!
Today in PE, we are learning how to bowl. And later on in math class, we are going to be playing a game about bowling and learning the order of operations.
This time, we would like to crown our homecoming queen, voted on by the entire student body. Congratulations to Miss Olivia Edemaker.
We're coding, and we're using a line of code that tells it once we get less than 100 millimeters away from the wall to turn right all the way around.
We are trying to work on the maze with our robot, and we're trying to make it through the maze without hitting all the walls.
We're going, it's the longest chains challenge,
and try to make the big chains connect to see which group can make the longest,
and we're making tiny.
paper and have more paper.
This whole week we've been doing like these, you like create little boxes and you draw into the boxes with like each one, and they just like came together to make this big artwork.
We're in fifth grade and we're learning about long division.
We did the song to help us with our long division.
I'm working on a book of the five senses: seeing, smelling, tasting, touching, and hearing.
Today we learned about multiplication problems and how they can be comparing. We learned a big word, multiplicative, and learned that 15 is 5 times as many as 3. And we used little plastic boxes to show our numbers and our groups.
Today was the September 11, 2001 honoring ceremony. Today we honored the brave men and women that died that day, serving their country to preserve their freedoms.
In science class, we are testing minerals.
We'll be testing them in certain ways, like scratching them on tiles to see if they'll make certain colors, and to see if they're translucent, opaque, or transparent.
We're learning to be the king of rocks.
Sedimented.
Metamorphic.
This has been Week in Review.